It was heart-wrenching to see the way that he fell in.
We were out on an appointment.
When we got home, we knew something was up when we noticed that Chucky's head was wet because that wasn't normal for him.
And then I went to go check the security camera footage and we had the shock of our lives. As I was watching it and I'm freaking out, I just suddenly see Jesse come. And I see she just like keeps following Chucky. She actually hates water. She does not like water at all. Like Chucky is splashing and the water falls on her and she like goes back, but she still didn't stop. She still kept on following him.
When we saw Jesse not leaving Chucky alone and just going around and around the pool with him, just looking out for him, it was such a proud moment to see. Chucky is 13 years old, so to see him like doggy paddle for so long, that was really heart-wrenching for us. Jesse tries to grip him so gently and not to like hurt Chucky. Jesse almost grips hair and the ears and tries to pull him out. And there was a few times where we were looking at it and we were thinking, okay, yes, this is where he pulls him out and then he goes back in. And then it was another time and it was like, okay, this is the moment and no. As we saw Jesse pulling Chucky out, it was just such a special moment. I was just so proud. In total, Chucky was in the water just over 34 minutes.
My mind was blown. I was completely, completely in awe of what she did.
Chucky and Jesse are doing fine.
It really was such a freak accident that happened, but we're just so grateful for the cover that's coming.
You did get an award from the place we adopted her from.
Are you gonna get your medal today? The one who swam. Swim.
To see a rescue dog from being a rescue dog to being the rescuer is just an amazing, amazing thing.
I definitely think people underestimate dogs because the unconditional love they have, it really is real and it's beautiful. It's absolutely stunning to see.